The paparazzi is getting ready to chase the Beckhams all over Los Angeles. The highly anticipated arrival has got the press in a total frenzy, and especially the British press. They've come over here in droves to cover this classic Coming to America story, so much that there's even a one-hour special which follows Victoria Beckham's every move, literally.
Victoria Beckham, Posh Spice, is moving to America. An exclusive inside look at her new life, new house, and new neighbors.
We caught up with some of the busiest and most influential Brits in the biz. Ruth Hilton, the deputy editor of OK Magazine. Entertainment news reporter Sean Borg. And Gary Morgan, the CEO of Splash News.
Well, of course, OK Magazine was the magazine that was invited to Victoria and David Beckham's wedding. So, you know, there's been a long history there. I think in LA, things are going to go nuts. They're a stunning couple. I mean, he could frankly be a male model if he wasn't a soccer player. And I think it's going to cause a huge storm.
Posh and Becks are the best we have so far. Right now, I mean, obviously, we've got our mini drivers and our Eddie Izzard starring in the riches. But it's now consistent. There is a large amount of British people trying their luck in Hollywood. Pop stars like James Blunt. And to me, Posh and Becks are kind of the ultimate celebrity couple from the UK that are trying to make it here.
Splash is expecting big sales of Posh and Becks in the US, but we know that if they don't sell very well here, they're going to sell like crazy abroad anyway. So this is really a key to whether they can become a truly global brand, and America's the key. By the end of his time here, Beckham should be the biggest sports star in the entire world.